When the circus came to town, there was joy for miles around, and everybody's plans were made. Old and young could hardly wait for that long-awaited date to go and see the big parade. The circus parade, nothing could compare to the circus parade. The noise that it made, the circus parade, excitement filled the air at the circus parade. Oh, the band played loud to please the crowd, and all the people screamed. Then came in sight more sheer delight than you have ever dreamed. The circus parade, the circus parade, nothing could compare to the circus parade. Elephants walking trunk to tail.
The lions look like they're in jail.
The big brown bear that's trained to dance.
The bareback rider who came from France.
Then came the calliope that always played a bit off key.
The clowns that looked like they were sad, but they make you glad.
The bearded lady.
The dog-faced boy who tried to bark.
The barker with his constant shout to tell what the circus is all about.
Everyone had a real good time, and it didn't cost a single dime.
The circus parade, the circus parade, nothing could compare to the circus parade.
Lights are turned down low. There's a man that we all know, the ringmaster. Wears a top hat on his head, wears a long tail coat of red. Now his arms are way outspread, the ringmaster. He's the one who runs the circus for us. He's just like a regular MC. Even helps out singing in the chorus. He's got a terrific memory. He's as handsome as can be. I could take him home with me. I can hardly wait to see the ringmaster. Coming in the lawn, know just what they have.